Hey everyone, it's me, Stacy Nicole, here with Listen and Scraps. I have a little project update and a bit of a haul. I was recently in the hospital. It was a really scary situation. I was having stroke symptoms. Thankfully, it wasn't a stroke, wasn't my heart. They checked both. So my doctor is having me change my schedule up a bit, not work as much. Big change. It's a big change. I'm not quite used to that. I have such a mess on my desk of everything piling. I have lost a project that is due for a Happy Meal swap. It is what it is. It's just been that kind of week. So we're going to film what I have and go with that and clean up my space. So I made a couple of cards here with couple things. I have these dimensional stickers from Hobby Lobby. I can't even talk today. Dimensional stickers from Hobby Lobby, and I also had some ephemera from Echo Park. If I can get it down here. A birthday wish, and it's more of the mail kind of vibe. I need some mail birthday cards. I got a couple birthdays coming up. So the first one I did is this happy, happy birthday to you. I used the dimensional stickers and I used that from the Echo Park. Really cute. So very simple cards. Very simple. Mind you, I was doing these when I was working a ton of hours. So I didn't put a lot of prettiness in it, I guess would be a good word. A lot of detail. This one's, again, really simple. Really pretty. Really simple. Great big happy birthday with a pretty little cake. And then this one is happy birthday. And then I had these from a eBay haul, I think. They were partially used. They were like wood veneer, painted wood veneer. So I went ahead and got those done. So I have a pocket letter due. I got a few projects due. I really wish I could find those embellishments. It's driving me crazy. I put them in a little baggie and it's just going to be one of those things I want to clean up my space to find. So I made this fun St. Patty's Day pocket letter, and I always put a little note. I have not put a note on this other one yet. I always put some cute little paper clips as well. But this is the St. Patty's pocket letter that I did. Really cute. I didn't do as much detail as I normally do. This sounds awful, but I have found that with some of these groups, I put in a lot of hard work and I never get the reciprocated back. So I tried to not overdo it like I normally do, like put in a lot of work on it. And these are some of the goodies I put. I got some St. Patty's Day stickers, some labels, some wood veneer, some fun green and vanilla colored tags there, tickets, some more St. Patty's Day stickers there, some frames, some St. Patty's ribbon, some labels, and some just miscellaneous there. Let me put that back on or I'll lose it. Good Lord knows I will lose it. I really cannot figure out where the heck I put that. I'm just hoping they didn't throw it away, maybe. Maybe it's under this pile of stuff. I do have a couple things. I got to choose one of these to go with it. I have two of these, but I have two of these as well. I'm thinking about sending those. Yeah, I think I'll send that with that. I always send a little something extra. And then I did a fun little Easter one. I still have not made the little journaling yet, but it's not due quite yet. I just finished this one up literally minutes ago. Really fun, really cute, really simple. I love those little bunny stickers. They're my favorite. Really cute. Pull them out. Really fun, very simple. So to put in, I have these really cute foam bunnies, some dimensional egg stickers, some little frames and stuff there. More of those labels, this really cute Happy Day veneer. Some tabs, some flare. There's some underneath there too. This cute little, I don't know which, I think I called it foam. I am so tired, guys. Felt, not foam. Felt, that's a felt bunny, not foam bunny. I apologize. This felt little gnome bunny, and then some cute little felt bunnies there. And then I have this sticker sheet to go with it. So let me get that out of the way. Somewhere, maybe. Okay, me and my haul is from eBay here. And you know, for the life of me, I can't find my phone now. This is just gonna be how it goes. Here it is. Okay. Hey, at least I found one thing. I'm happy about that. Let me get my eBay orders up real quick. I apologize. I should have done that before. Let me look at my purchases here. So for this one, I only paid $5. It was $8 shipping, but it is a little bit heavy. She was so sweet to send me this homemade card. Look at the inside. Is that just not the cutest? It's just so sweet. I just thought that was really nice. So, I did not buy this for the dies, the Choo Choo Train dies. I bought it for the Happy Birthday stamp and die for $5, though, to get it all. Who knows? Maybe one day I'll have a grandson. You never know. You never know where this world's going to take you. So, there's the Choo Choo Train die. This is what I bought it for, is these Happy Birthday dies. I thought it would be really fun because it came with a stamp set as well. To do the birthday cake, you can pretty much use that. For any gender, same with that birthday cake, the balloons, the teddy bear for that matter. Looks to be brand new, it has not been cut apart. So for $5, I mean, it just blows my mind I got that for $5. So, got the stamp set, got the die, got this choo-choo train die, plus this choo-choo train die, all brand new. Have no idea what I'm doing with the Choo Choo Trains. Okay, so this one was fun. This one I actually got a receipt for. What a score is all I'm going to say. I'm going to start with this. All I'm about to show you was $15.99. She was sweet enough to do the shipping because the shipping was like $15 for each. She ended up reduced pricing shipping for me and it was only $20 for both of these. And of course I cannot get in. Let me get my scissors out. Of course I can't get in my scissors. What is going on? What in the world? Oh my gosh. It's just going to be that day. I am not going to get into my scissors. I don't know what's quite going on there, guys. For some reason, I cannot get in my scissor little drawer. We're just going to have to leave it. Just tried it my best to get this open. Maybe with some a pen? Maybe? Maybe was my thought. Maybe it worked. It was just one of those days. And I'm just like, nothing is working. So anyway, this was $15.99, and I really not understanding. I think my one scissors are stuck, popped up. And for the life of me, I cannot get in it. Just a second. I thought maybe if I could remove something. Yeah, it's just not happening, so we're just going to go with it. So sorry, guys. So all this was $15.99. All of it is brand new. You get the photo play card stock ephemera. It's all 4th of July related. Really cute. Really pretty. I like that God Bless the USA with the little banners. You get the paper pad. And I don't know if I can get in without my scissors. I do not have any nails right now. Try my best here. Maybe. Okay. Maybe not. Okay, here we go. We don't need those stinking scissors, I'll tell you. I got that on there. Take that off. There we go. Okay, so you get the 6x6 paper pad. Really pretty, fun designs on both sizes, see sides. Yeah, I need to go to sleep. I apologize. It's just been that kind of night. You get the full 12x12 sticker sheet from the Freedom Ring. Let Freedom Ring. Really pretty, really, really pretty. Plus you get the photo play sticker sheet. I really like that USA. That's really cute, and I love the banners. So pretty. And then you get the coordinating solid cardstock. Plus, you get the photo play cardstock and dies, and you get another sticker sheet. And you get the whole packet here. Plus, you get the Let Freedom Ring by Echo Park and another sticker sheet. It's just crazy, guys. I'll tell you. I'm in shock that I got this so stinking cheap. So, I get the two stickers, the ephemera, and the 6x6 paper pad, plus all of that for $15.99. And might as well say $10 shipping if you divide by the two. Like $10.50 or something like that. Okay, that's not the best. Okay. I really can't believe I won this. Let's see if I can get in it, first and foremost. I'll wake up Clark. Okay, here we go. So this one was $19.99. Again, about $10.50 shipping. Oh my goodness, all this loveliness. So one of the first lines you get is It's Easter Time by Echo Park. Really pretty. You get the frames and tags. Again, It's Easter Time, frames and tags. Is this the same exact one? It is, so you get two of the frames and tags. It's just crazy. Plus, you get the ephemera. Really pretty. Plus, you get the enamel dots. OMG. And then you got some more ephemera here. It looks like it's the same ephemera. So two packs of ephemera, two packs of the frames. So OMG to that already. A new 6x6 paper pad that I will not probably be able to get into. Let me see. Let's see if I can't stick my nails. There we go. Okay. Really pretty paper pad. It's got really pretty purples. It's got lots of pretty pastel colors. Oh, that is so cute. The little bunny, the cut aparts. So stinking cute. So adorable. Okay. And then it just gets better. You get the chipboard. And so that's just amazing itself, because these are usually like $5. It's so cute. And then you get the other chipboard as well. Really pretty. Love that floral and love that rainbow. So pretty. You get the collection kit. And then the collection kit also has a sticker sheet in it, which is so stinking cute. But you also get two of the coordinating packs as well that have the six papers in each. So you get two coordinating packs. You get the paper pack with the sticker sheet, two chipboards, crazy, 6x6 paper pad, enamel dots, two of the ephemeras, and two of the frames. Like, I've been getting way lucky. Clark's like, you need to stop ordering so much, which he's right, because I do, but at the same time, I have been getting so stinking lucky on eBay. But that's my haul. That's my update. I gotta clean up this mess and find some stuff that's missing. All right, guys. Thanks for watching.